New home sales fell amid rising mortgage rates that have pushed some buyers out of the market. A joint government report shows sales of newly constructed homes dropped almost 11% in September from August. Some 603,000 new homes were sold last month at a seasonally adjusted annualized rate. That's down from a revised 677,000 the month before. Southern states took the biggest hit. The Northeast saw a huge increase in sales activity.